7 years ago, I saw it in the span of 20 minutes. Driving a taxi to put myself through college, I dropped a passenger on the gilded street of Manhattan's Upper East Side. The perfect specimen of urban riches, manicured trees, elegant street lamps, beautiful brownstone. I then headed to my home in the South Bronx, to a different New York, an ugly specimen of urban blight. Abandoned buildings, garbage on the street, homeless begging for food. In one trip, I saw the best, the worst, the richest, the poorest, the gilded, the neglected, like two different planets separated by a bridge. The Bronx once thrived in this city of riches. Today we are last, the worst schools in New York, the worst housing, the worst crime, the worst healthcare, the worst poverty, and it's been that way for 50 years. I'm tired of seeing the Bronx dead last in everything that matters. We too deserve safe streets, affordable rent, quality healthcare, schools that work, jobs. Mine is an immigrant story, raised in the richest slums of Guinea, West Africa, forced to drop out of school in 9th grade and get a job to help feed our family. Life changed forever the day I won a visa lottery to come to America. I washed dishes, collected garbage, delivered pizza to pay for college, earned a degree in business, and a master's degree on how to lift people out of poverty. I have fed the hungry, helped the jobless, tutor school children, helped immigrants and minorities go to college, get through college, get a job after college, turn down a job on Wall Street to run for city council. To America, I owe everything. I love our country. I love New York. I will never be ashamed to say that. But it's time for America and New York to do better by the Bronx. Safe neighborhoods where people can walk down the street absent fear of getting mugged. A Bronx with no gangs. Quality housing with affordable rent. Charter school for kids trapped in failing schools. Medical clinics in our communities. Neighborhoods with decent grocery stores. Tax-free commercial zones so businesses can prosper. Jobs with wages that reward work. New York will rise again. It is time the Bronx rises with it. I am Abdourahamane Diallo.